Looking to download a new app? Let's find out how. Logged into Splunk Web as the admin role, we'll find the app sidebar to the left. Selecting Find More Apps will directly take us to browse apps available on Splunk Base. Whereas the gear icon will navigate to the app management page. From here, we can also navigate to the Browse More Apps page like we saw on the home dashboard. From the Browse More Apps page, we can filter by newest or most popular apps, as well as use the keyword filter or browse certain categories: SIM compatibility, app type, support type, content, or whether the app is FedRAMP approved or not. We'll search for Linux and download the Splunk add-on for Unix and Linux by selecting Install. We will need to input our splunk.com login credentials and agree to the terms and conditions by selecting Agree and Install.